Hi, this is Chris Zitko. I'm with eComfort, and I'm one of the product experts here. I'm getting a lot of questions on what type of Freon comes with our systems. So just as a heads up, no matter what system it is, whether it's a mini split, central air system, or anything else, we're only going to be selling R410A. It's not up to us. It's up to the federal government. They have discontinued all R22 units being built. So just want to give you a heads up on that. If you do have an older unit, because of the cost of the Freon of the R22, it tends to go up in price to have it recharged. It's going to be depleted after a short amount of time here, and it's almost cheaper to go to a newer unit with a higher SEER so that you can save a little bit more money that route. And for the cost of these units, it's relatively easy to get this stuff swapped out with your installer and get a new setup up and running right away. And that way you're not trying to cross combat old components with new components. It's just easier to swap out the system, especially for the cost nowadays. Have a wonderful day.